What's up, everybody? Welcome to Rotorite Workbench. I'm Let's Flare RC, and today I'm going to show you how to calibrate the gimbals on your RadioMaster Boxer radio. This radio has the custom Rotorite AG01 gimbals available at rotorite.com, and in another video, I show you how to install these gimbals. So be sure to look out for that video linked in the description. If you've installed new gimbals in your RadioMaster Boxer, such as the Rotorite Edition AG01 gimbals, or if you're having problems with endpoints or drifting of your drone, you may need to calibrate your gimbals. First step is to power on the radio by pressing and holding the power button until all four squares show on the screen, and then release. If you see throttle warning and your sticks are not all the way down, that may be another indication that you need to calibrate your gimbals. If you have that warning, press in on the scroll wheel to cancel the warning. Next, press and hold the SYS key to enter the menu. Page over to the hardware page, where you'll see calibration highlighted on screen. To enter calibration, press in on the scroll wheel. Press enter to start. Next, make sure that all of your sticks and potentiometers are centered as best as possible, and press enter to start the calibration. Next, move both of your gimbals to all of the extremes and all four corners to set the endpoints, put them back to center, and move both of the potentiometers to their full extremes and back to center when done. Next, press in on the scroll wheel to end the calibration process. Now you should be able to see on screen if your gimbals are reaching all of the endpoints and going back to center properly. You can also check the endpoints of your potentiometers and the center points of your potentiometers as well. If your potentiometers aren't center, such as mine right here, you may need to run the calibration process one more time. I'm going to do that now. Now all of my sticks are properly calibrated. To exit the menu, press and hold the return key. If you want to double check your calibration, on the main screen you should be able to see a numerical value of your gimbals. They should go from negative 100 to positive 100 on all axes. If your gimbals aren't reaching negative and positive 100 on all axes, you may need to recalibrate the gimbals. And that's how you calibrate the gimbals on your RadioMaster Boxer radio. Thanks for watching, guys. If this video was helpful, be sure to like and subscribe so you can see more videos like this. I'll have a lot of other videos available for the Boxer radio, so be sure to look out for them on the channel, and they'll be linked in the description as well. I'm Let's Fly RC, and we'll see you next time on Rotorite Workbench.